Hi, my name is Hao Pham. I'm a recent graduate of the Drawing and Painting program here at OCAD, and I've also recently worked as a programs assistant at X-Space Cultural Center. For my thesis project, I basically wanted to do paintings that reflected my identity, but I wasn't exactly sure what yet, but for my thesis project in general, I'm exploring the intersections between femininity and the Asian identity. In terms of my style, as in working as an oil painter, I do work more so on the realism side, in that I'm trying to depict an object or an image or a person to where the viewer can identify that it's based off of real life. I occasionally work in a sense of hyperrealism where the object appears almost as if it's photograph-like, but preferably I just want the viewer to understand why I chose to depict that object. So sometimes the objects are blown up to a specific size to show the significance that humans hold and the things that we value, and sometimes they're scaled a lot smaller as well. I think in my first year in the drawing and painting program, I was still very raw as a student, in that I didn't really have a lot of skills in the basics of drawing and painting. And I also didn't really have a lot of structure in what I wanted to research. So being at OCAD really gave me that structure, where I found the things that I wanted to research, I found the things that really interested me, and I also found the specific skills that I needed to be able to project those ideas as well. So I didn't even know how to use oil paint when I entered OCAD, and now that's the medium of choice for most of my works. My experience at OCAD, I think, was really great. I found that it was really nice to make friends and meet people who were on the same path as me, and were also very like-minded in terms of what we wanted to do with our lives and career goals. And I think that now as I'm leaving OCAD, I find myself looking back on a lot of things that I think were really privilege for myself to have, in terms of having a studio, being able to meet students of other programs, being able to be a part of like student projects like exhibitions and workshops. So I do reflect on those times a lot.